6, a long vacant property in Elk Grove that could become a casino has a new owner tonight. The crews began demolishing the so-called ghost mall back in February of 2019 after it had been sitting abandoned for about a decade. The property is along Highway 99, and tonight the Howard Hughes Corporation sold the land to Boyd Gaming, which will develop the property into a casino resort for the Wilton Rancheria tribe. The company did not release a timeline for that project, though.